all of you for coming over to participate in the 182nd birthday celebrations of our founder, Jamshedji. The last 12 months have been very difficult, challenging, and all of us have also lost your loved ones. In spite of all that, both Tata Steel and the citizens of Jamshedpur have come together, worked together to fight this pandemic in the most fitting way. The Tata Group, under the leadership and vision of Mr. Ratan Tata, committed significant financial resources, and not only that, engaged in a number of activities, from providing food, healthcare, manufacturing, whatever equipments were required all across the country. Most importantly, more than the company, all the employees and their families came together in the true Tata way, the way in which our founder had led us and all the stalwarts who followed him have led us in this group. And we are together in fighting this pandemic. As Tarun said, it is not over. The vaccination is on. I am very confident that over the course of next several months, we will get over this phase and start to lead our life a little bit more normally. Especially at Jamshedpur, on behalf of Mr. Ratan Tata and I would like to thank all the frontline workers, the Tata Medical Hospital staff, and all the people in the CSR for taking a very, very active role in not only safeguarding the workers but also the community in a significant way. And as we move forward, Tata Steel continues to do well from a business perspective and looks forward to engaging in a number of business and social activities, like Tarun mentioned, whether it is in the form of parks like the Sri Dharamji Tata Park or setting up a medical college in the city and other initiatives, so that we can make all our lives better and safer and healthy. Thank you all once again, intimate way, and in the meanwhile, request all of you to stay safe, healthy, and look after yourself and all around you. Thank you so much.